will show you on how to get this. So I did the basic photos. How to get this, how you get this on Pixlr. You could use this for anything, seriously, anything. Okay, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna get Pixlr app. Pixlr is totally free. Duh, it's free. I'm gonna pay for anything. Yes, anyways. You know, Pixlr, have you ever thought of Honda or Peter, but I'm actually stupid. I'm gonna call it Sexy Ladies. Ladies of the Girl. Okay, now you're gonna click this, whatever size you want. Don't make it transparent, okay? Don't. Click where? Click open image as. Click over there. Okay, so now you're gonna get the picture. Ooh, da-da. Why are these? Da-da. I'll delete the background. As you can see, you probably think I'm stupid because there is no background, but there is because I'm gonna show color on art books. I actually, oopsie daisies, I make the background as white, so I can't really see the background right now. So I'm stupid. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna right click it, right click layer 1, and then click layer styles if you want, and just do whatever you want. Ooh, that's weird. Black. I want black. It looks great. Great, great, great. Okay, now you have it, right? Now you're gonna click file and then, you know, save it. But since I already have it, you don't need to do it. Now, what you're gonna do is you're gonna go to Pixlr. But you're gonna go to Pixlr Express. If you do not want to type it and you want, like, kind of a vintage look, then click Pixlr-O-Matic. But today, I'm just gonna show you Pixlr Express. Because, yeah. Click Browse. And then click the channel that you want. You know, like that. And now click Adjustments. You can resize it if you want. I'm gonna resize it. Okay, so it's bigger now, so you can see it. What you're gonna do is you can doodle on it if you want, but I don't want to doodle it. Yeah. I'm gonna click creative, and so you can see these weird set of photos. I like it. I like this one the best. This is my favorite. But you can do anything you want. There's more stuff to discover. Okay, that's inappropriate. What's this? This is, oh my god, like blurted out for a reason. So you can just have like different ways. I don't know how to explain it. So yeah, wherever it is Grayson, this will pop up. And you can collect the about what there. I'm gonna be doing 100% because it looks really bad 100%. And now you click vintage, and then I'm gonna click Carl. Let's pick this. Doris! You can pick anyone you want. That's what I just said earlier. Harper? Okay, let's go. What about this? Okay, I'm logging! I am logging! Okay. Jyler? Jyler? Lubida? Lubida? Let's do! I'm gonna do. Pretty good. You can do whatever you want, I guess. But I want to do. This looks pretty good. This looks really good. But I showed you that I'll do it the way you want me to, so you do Doris. And you can do any more. You can add like 4 effects if you want. Adrian, this is Adrian. Default. Data. For Aladdin. Let's do Aladdin. You can also add stuff like this. I'm gonna click Metro. I'm gonna click. I'm gonna click. Stu. YOLO. Oh shoot, it's not straight! Oops, oh, stupid. Okay, now click play. This shall happen and you shall click. This is what it looks like. Save! Channel blog. And ladies, gotta go. Claudia, okay. Sorry, I'm okay.